The world's first wireless online electric vehicle has begun its first test run here in Korea. Developed by Korean researchers, the new technology will likely bring about a revolution in the electric vehicle market. Our Kim Min-ji has more.
The vehicle rolls down the road, just like any other bus. But as it approaches the bus stop, it begins to charge itself automatically. The online electric vehicle receives power through shaped magnetic field and resonance technology that enables the bus to transfer electricity from the road while in motion.
The bus is able to charge itself as it passes over parts of the road that have charging facilities installed. The bus then can travel on its route with a charged battery.
The power comes from electric cables buried underground, creating magnetic fields, which the bus then converts into electricity. The bus's battery is only one-fifth of the size of the battery on regular electric buses and can receive 100 kilowatts or 136 horsepower of electricity at a 75% maximum power transmission efficiency rate. Moreover, the charging facilities are not expensive to install, and the vehicles can be charged while stationary or while in motion, making it both quick and economical. Developed by researchers at the Korea Advanced Institute of Science and Technology, the wireless online electric vehicle has also been listed as one of the world's 10 most promising technological developments by the World Economic Forum. For now, two buses will operate in a test run on a 24-kilometer bus route in the city of Gumi in North Gyeongsang Province.
The pilot program will run until the end of the year. Next year, we plan to get government support and expand operations. This new technological development will likely replace transportation worldwide.
The government hopes that the commercialization of the new technology will give the country a boost in the electric vehicle market. Kim Min-ji, Arirang News.